I like we are grown up taught to never take candy from strangers and from certain people that they express that a certain community should not be forcing their beliefs and religion in other people's faces. So it's quite funny that not only was I given a piece of candy today by someone on the fucking street, but also as well from the same person, a pamphlet with their religion and their beliefs as well all on the inside. Growing up, those people would become to be fucking hypocrites.